You think you stand a chance?
Thank you. Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what? Fetch the mead.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Need something?
I feel better already.
So sick. Can hardly stand it.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens yet? It's an old tree, very old. They say it was a seedling when the first men were arriving from Atmora, thousands of years ago. The sap is precious. It can restore barren fields or bring life to rocks. I can use it to repair the Gildergreen so we can worship properly again. Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleam's Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap. Do you have the Eldergleam sap? The hags are hateful of anything which grows from the earth. They made the weapon strong against the natural world. It's the only thing I've even heard of that could cut Eldergleam. Stick it in, give it a twist, and the stuff will just flow out. Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest days.
I can hardly stand it.
Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them.
God bless you, healer.
As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam? I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way.
Huh? Oh, well.
I thank you for your kindness.
The gap between us seems to be widening. He's just so self-absorbed.
Oh, dearest, who cares? So your husband is a lout. The work you do here with me is invaluable. The people of Whiterun know your true worth.
But it's more than that. Nazim is obsessed with this civil war, as is all of Skyrim. I swear it will consume us all.
Now,
Looking for my friend,
Nazim? You must look on the bright side.
Check the Jarl's backside.
If soldiers storm the
city,
usually
where he
there's a good chance your husband
days.
May get killed.
When you put it like that, it certainly puts things into perspective. Not enough.
Iron sword's pretty undependable. You should try steel.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose
tired
you don't need to worry about that.
Had enough
fruit
of fish
and fresh
owning the farm
for sale.
Yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
I work for Bellathor. The general goods store.
You're someone. Got some good pieces. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim... Have you met my... The finest weapons and armor. I'll take my leave then. I help my father in more ways than people... You need some? Blades, helmets, pretty much... All right then. I'm waiting. Yes? Out with it. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Make it quick. Speak. Please move quickly. Elder Gleam awaits us.
Let me guess.
Close enough. out of here.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a god. If a dragon attacks, well, then it would be a different story. Hail, companion.
Befuddled, stuck here, stuck! My mother, my poor... Oh, poor Cicero is stuck, can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her, her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel, damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see? Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel! Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin. The farmer is at his farm. Where else would he be?
You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, if it's all the same to you. You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, if it's all the same to you.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That Cicero feller? Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. Well, there is something. There's a guard patrols the road that crazy jester is on. He passes by pretty often. You could report the fool. You know, say he's done something against the law. That will at least get rid of him for me. What do you say? Fine, suit yourself. But you're wrong anyway. Just look at the fool. I don't know what it is, but he's damn well guilty of something. I thought we talked enough. Unless you've reconsidered my offer. That's... Look, I... Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
mother. Our new home seems so very far. You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic. But more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles. Shiny, clinky gold. A few coins for your kind deed. And thank you again. For Laureus. Oh, yes. Mother and I will wait right here, until he fixes our wheel.
never should have come here.
Your end draws near.
Thank you. Oh.